mainstreams of American music. There might be some others out there. But it looks like, like 10 years ago, what they called rock and roll was kind of a blending of those two forms. And I guess what's happened now is
speaking using machines.
These two rock is progressive.